everyone, welcome to Start a School Crochet. This is Tasha. Today's tutorial we're going to learn the half treble crochet stitch, and this half treble is basically a double crochet and a half double crochet mixed together. So you can see I've done a little swatch here and I've worked in both loops of each row, and you can see how it looks on both sides, very similar. The steps we take to create a half treble crochet. First, we're going to yarn over twice as if you were creating a treble crochet. Then you're going to insert your hook into this next stitch, grab your yarn and pull up a loop. Then you're going to yarn over and pull through two, yarn over and pull through all three loops on your hook. So you created half of a double and a full half double crochet. So that's why they call it a half treble. So you yarn over twice, insert your hook in the next stitch, yarn over, pull up a loop, grab your yarn, pull through two, grab it and pull through all three. Let's do it one more time. And one more time for posterity. Alright, so that's it. If you have any questions or you'd like me to do a video tutorial for you, please leave me a comment down below. And I'm using Heartland by Lion Brand, and I'll leave a link for this yarn down in the description. Alright, y'all take care and happy crocheting.